Hey guys, it is IcyPlays here, and today I will be reacting to the new stuff in the beauty clinic. And I will be trying to make a decent look out of it. Okay, so let's get in. First, we're going to be doing the reaction, and I have my eyes closed, and I will open them now. Oh my god. Okay, I don't like how the eyebrows just move, and the way the eyes just look different ways so fast, and the freckle, and if you have freckle eyes, the freckles go in your eyes. These ones look like doe eyes. They look like doe eyes. I can probably make a decent look out of those eyes, but not really. Okay, running eyeliner, that's okay. The eyeshadow is alright, but probably on other eyes, not these eyes. And blush. What if I color it like that and then just color the bottom? That looks alright. That doesn't look bad. And I had to take off my clown nose because I had a clown nose and I have to take it off. See the new. Oh my. Okay, that makes you look like you have a big nose. No offense. That doesn't even look like a piercing. Besides, you can just buy ear nose piercings in the shop for lower, from pretty sure, probably not. Okay, we're just gonna go back to my regular nose. Now we're gonna test the lips. Oh my god. These, and I thought these ones were bad. These are worse. Oh my god. It looks like I literally got bee stung like 12 times by 10 bees all at one time. Oh my god. And I literally thought these lips were bad. These are even worse. And these are like comic book lips. They would probably look good in black. Yeah, they look good in black, but pretty much any other color, they look like trash. And if you color them white, they look like light yellow. Well, in my vision, it does. Okay, we're just gonna choose those lips for the good look. And they added no new skin tones. Okay, that's it. We're not gonna buy it because, you know, I'm broke. I spent all my star coins on Rare Week. So, yeah. That is my look. These lips look almost like... look almost identical to these. Also, if you want to look VIP, just choose these lips and then put it on. Like, if you're non-VIP, buy these lips, put in the color you want, then click on this, put your face emotion as surprise, and you'll look like you have VIP lips. That's what I do with my non-VIP accounts. Wait, what if I color it? Oh my god. These look so horrible. My goodness. Well, if you want to make yourself look like some kind of comic book character, then maybe you'd like these lips, but in any other case, I'm pretty sure everyone hates them. No, these literally look like Kylie Jenner lips, and everyone said these were the Kylie Jenner lips. Nope, these aren't. Well, that's what your living nightmare said. She said those are, or maybe it was Roddy K has. I say Roddy K has, but she says Roddy K has a, but I don't say that. Maybe that's because she's British, I'm not sure. Because in British, they pronounce Z. So, I'm thinking it's because she's British, but I'm not totally sure, so I'm not gonna You know, the look doesn't look that bad with, okay, let's just... Or did it reset? Yeah, it resetted. Okay, now I can put my clown nose back on. So that was me reacting to the new stuff in the beauty clinic. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry I haven't uploaded on this channel in like a month. I have been recording videos, I have, but the uploading thing was failing, kept on failing for no reason on me. Or maybe it was because all my videos were fails. But yeah, and sorry my TV is on in the background, I hope you don't mind. It's been a while since I've had a TV in the background in my video, because I try to make it not that way, but bye guys!